we gonna play now, ready for the show. I'm about to take down, you already know.
On YouTube, I am back with another video. Today I am playing Siren Head. I decided to do a game. I haven't done a game for you guys in a minute. So I thought this would be interesting, a Siren Head game. I don't have my makeup on, I got my wrap on, whatever. But yeah, I'm at home chilling, and I'm gonna do this game for you guys. God, I'm scared. Okay. Oh, you get to pick where you're gonna die. Okay. We'll do suburbs. Supposed to crush that, or just like a little cutscene? Off my screen. We already saw that. Okay, we saw it. Okay. I'm supposed to keep walking. Oh my God, is it behind me? Lord. Well, this person breathing, they creeping me out themselves, not just the Siren Head. That's the car that we just found, or is that the one that... We gotta look for this key, guys, for this car, so we can get out of here.
Thank you. Is this a house? What, that's a... I don't know what that is.
It's coming. It's coming. Turn the flashlight off. This one is called Three Ways to Die, or was it 3 Days to Die? Sorry. Yep, 3 Days to Die. I had to move my camera just to get the title. All right, let's see. I don't want to try this. Let's just do it. What?
He is in home.
Huh? His movements are bit. Okay, quality medium. Okay. See how this one is, what this is about.
Yeah, I mean.
Okay. All right. Where am I? What am I supposed to do? Let's figure this out. Guys. Okay. I'm assuming somebody's coming because. This reminds me of Granny.
What?
I'm in a closet. I gotta hide.
So
I am. I guess from the Jason looking dude. Why are you turning the flashlight on? Blood all on the bed? I thought I heard someone. I'm gonna get in the closet for a second because I have a feeling. The door's glitching, scaring me, guys. Maybe.
maybe I'm supposed to find a key or something.
Nope.
Guys, it said to put headphones on, I guess, so you can hear probably footsteps or whatever. This is like granny to me. So let's turn around, try to find whatever we need to get out of here. God. Oh God. What is that? What is that? Okay. 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 Oh my God. I hear something. I hear something! I don't know, and I don't want to know. I'm scared. I'm sinking. I'm so scared. Oh, God. So I need the hammer for the door? I heard something. Like, I'm telling y'all to shush. I am scared to get out of this closet. I am scared to get out of this closet. Alright. Oh, somebody coming. I hear footsteps. That's loud enough. Looks like Jason! Like he said, just do it. Just do it.
Nope.
Coming back. No, oh, I thought I heard those footsteps again. Okay. We gotta just do it. We gotta just do it. Just go. Let's go. That's how you unlock doors? Oh my God. It was a mouse behind me, guys, and I just freaked out, okay?
What mouse? In the game?
Yep. Why can't I go? Why can't I go? Why can't I go? Ah! Hi, how you doing? I just saw a woman in here. Survival! Hopefully. It's gonna lead me right to Jason, isn't it? Whatever that is, running around here with that mask on. What's in here? Another key. I didn't expect to get this far. I'm gonna close this door. You're gonna close this door. We're gonna try to open this door up with I don't know what.
Denied.
Oh my God. So this key ain't finna. Come kill me. Don't kill me. Alright, we need to figure out what to do with this, guys. If I had that hammer, this would be off. Okay. I'm sure you could take. You gonna come kill me? I don't even want to leave this room.
Return later on with another video. I will try this again tomorrow, but we're going to do a different video later on tonight when Liberty and Hercules, with Hercules here. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.